All right, guys, time for break number two of Big Box Series 2. This is box number four. So we just did box three. This is box four out of 25. So every big box has got 5 to 7 autographed memorabilia items in it. So you've got some of the headliner items, Jerry Rice autographed cleat. The Manning brothers has a dual autograph item in here. You've got jerseys, basketballs, game used items, all kinds of stuff that you can find in here. So in this break, here's the rundown of who has the 10 spots. So John W's got 2, Chris P with 1, Dr. T's got 1, Sean H with 1, Ricky's got 2, Donnie with 1, and then Tony, you've got the last 2 spots. All right, so that is your 10 spots. So every spot gives you 2 random first letter of the last name. So first thing we'll do is we'll go ahead and randomize the letters first. Let's go ahead and do that. So we'll randomize this 5 times. Here we go. And 5. All right. So we've got the order here. I gotta get a switcher so I don't have to hold this camera the whole time. Alright, so now we'll randomize the guys in this 5 times as well, and then we'll match them up. Alright, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Alright, Donnie up top, Ricky down at the bottom. All right, here we go. So Chris, you've got C and R. Donnie with P and J. Whoop. All right, John W's got H, K, F, and M. Ricky's got G, L, N, and E. Sean's got W and B. Tom's got Y and T. Tony with S, V, A, and D. All right, there's your order right there. All right, so here we go. So box number 4 out of 100, or out of 25, excuse me. I don't know why they're saying 100. And this box is in pretty decent shape, too. So sealed up still on top and bottom. All right, are we making trades here? Hang on a second. All right, no trades, looks like. Travis, what's up, man? No, they're not on eBay. So you should get our weekly email. If you've been in any of the breaks on eBay, you'll get our weekly email. And so I let you guys know in there what we're breaking that's not on eBay. So that's how you can get in on it. You can eBay message me, or you can send me an email, todd@10skinbreaks.com, if you want to get on the ones for next weekend. Last time we had one of these, it was the Correa out of the last series we did. Let's put that to the end. So we'll sit that. I want to make sure you can see it. All right, let's do this one first. That is a lot of paper. Oh, dude, we've pulled this a couple times. This is nasty. We got a Mariano Rivera and a Mark Teixeira dual sign. 8x10. It is Steiner certified and MLB authenticated. So there's the Steiner card. Teixeira and Rivera. So you got T and R in that one, which is going to be Tom and Chris P. So that will be random at the end. All right, next we got another basketball. David Adams certified. David Adams certified. There is the auto. Beckett certified, as well as David Adams on the card. Let's see who that is. All right, we've pulled him. He seems to be pretty consistent in these. Got a Kemba Walker. I wish it was Clay. Although Kemba Walker's a good player too. So last name W on that's going to be Sean. Sean, you might have won him the last time. Got a jersey. Oh, dude, this is nice. Got an Alvin Kamara. There you go, right there. Rookie of the year. Nice Saints jersey there. That's going to be going to John W. There you go, John. Nice hit there on the Alvin Kamara jersey. JSA certified. We got another jersey. That's the right number if Mike Trout was in this. I think that's a Vlad Guerrero. Dude, nice. It's going to be a Vlad Guerrero. The Sun's getting ready to tear it up in the major leagues. David Adams certified. There's the auto there. That's going to be G, which is Ricky. I think that's a custom jersey. Yeah, it looks custom. Cool hit. Alright, we got a UFC autographed boxing glove. Fanatic certified. Oh, dude. How about a Conor McGregor? Last name M on that one. That's going to be John W. John, you add this to your... Oh, you had the Rousey belt. Sean, was it you that had the Conor McGregor belt? John, you have a nice little collection of UFC items. Nice glove there. Fanatic certified. Alright, let's see. Oh. Looks like we got two more items down in here. Definitely loaded these first two boxes up. Alright, we got PSA DNA certified auto of a Whitey Herzog. Historic autographs, little Cooperstown plaque. Numbered 15 out of 15. That's cool. Last name H, if you're a Cardinals fan, that's a sweet one. And guess who? John W. John Rowland in this one. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They actually gave us 8 items in this one. All right, we're going wrestling here. Got a wrestling belt. I don't see any name. Let's pull this out of here. Tom, what's up, dude? All right, Beckett and David Adams certified. So you got an auto there, and then it says who's next, and I don't know who that would be. You got the C of A that goes with it. Any guesses on that one? Any wrestling fans know who that is? Is that Goldberg? Yep, nailed it. There you go, Bill Goldberg. Last name G on that, which is Ricky. Yeah, definitely the junior size on that one. All right, so I think that's 8 items, including the random we got to do. And this one that we haven't opened up yet. So that's all that's down in there. Let's see what we got in here. We're going hockey. We got Aaron Ekblad. I have no clue. Aaron Ekblad. Autograph 16 by 20. It is Upper Deck certified. There's the auto on the or the certification on the back. A little bit less than Michael Jordan. So that is last name E, which I don't. Well, we got Ricky on that one. So Ricky scoring a couple of hits out of this one. Baseball, wrestling, and now hockey. All right, so that's going to do it for that one. So let's go ahead and do this random. So we're going to random between R and T. And we'll do it in order. So Tashare is listed first. So we'll list it that way on the random. So this is going to be Tom against Chris. All right, here we go. So we will randomize this 5 times. Name at the top is going to walk away with it. So here we go. Good luck, guys. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 T. So that's going to be Tom on that one. So Tom, nice pull, man. You got a couple of nice pulls out of Big Box tonight. Got an A-Rod bat and a Teixeira and Mariano Rivera dual auto. Not bad, man. All right, so we'll get that item and all these items mailed out to you guys tomorrow. And that'll do it for us for Big Box tonight. If you want to get in on these, you like what you see, then shoot me an eBay message, Tinskin, or Todd at tinskinbreaks.com, and we'll do 2 more coming up next weekend.